Welcome to MGMT 571 Data Mining. My name is Wei Sun. I will be your instructor for this course. Here's a few background about myself. I'm an assistant professor of quantum measures at Purdue University Kleiner School of Management. My research interests are machine learning with applications to recommender systems, online advertising, and neuroscience. Before joining Purdue, I was an assistant professor at Miami Business School and a research scientist in the advertising science team of Yahoo Labs. I got my PhD in statistics and a joint master's degree in stats and computer science, both at Purdue University. Data mining aims to discover the patterns in large data sets, and it is the intercept of stats and computer science. Data mining has been widely used in both scientific applications and business applications. For example, it has been widely used for cancer detection, brain image analysis, fraud detection, digital recognition, recommender system, and stock forecasting. So in this course, we will cover two modules. In the first module, we will discuss the SAS Enterprise Miner software, exploratory data analysis, and data preprocessing. In the second module, we will discuss supervised and unsupervised machine learning algorithms. In this course, we will use Brightspace. All course videos and assignments will be posted in Brightspace. Please take a look at the syllabus and pay attention to all the deadlines. Finally, I would like to discuss what I can help in this course. So in addition to the data mining algorithm covered in the lectures, I will incorporate cutting-edge data mining techniques through my research experiments. We'll incorporate my industry experience to discuss common interview questions for data science jobs. And also, we'll help refer data scientist job in the tech companies. Again, welcome and hope you have a fruitful semester.